Tuesday.
Yeah, Daphne, and earlier we had a crash of 410 that had shut down the entire westbound lanes that involved a VIA bus. Take a look. This was the scene earlier this morning, happened at Loop 410 near Bandera Road. We're told a man in his 30s was trying to cross the highway and then was hit by a VIA Trans bus. That man was taken to the hospital in critical condition, but that highway has reopened since, Jeff.